Perform the big program with all of our songs tomorrow, actually, in the National Concert Hall. So if you are very welcome to come there, if you liked us, our singing, and you can hear us in a greater hall tomorrow in the National Concert Hall. And yes, I will this first part is our concert. We will do three pieces, and then we will discuss, maybe you said that. But then we will have a conversation with me and Sofia. But now it's Swallow Singers. So it's a great honor to be here. Thank you.
So
are born free and equal in dignity and in rights. They are endowed with reason and conscience and should act towards one another in a spirit of brotherhood.
Everyone is entitled to all the rights and all the freedoms set forth in this declaration without distinction of any kind.
And everyone has the right to life, to liberty, and to security of person.
Dream.
Freedom is a priceless thing. Freedom is the soul of the soul. I'm a free man. Free man.
here is a piece that I wrote earlier this year for a tour with the former singers in France. This piece has a text written by Eleanor Roosevelt in 1948 that talks a little bit about the human rights and work on the point that it's where every woman, man and child seeks equal justice, equal purpose and opportunity. And this is also very interesting for me, part with the collective change, having an intellectual shift of consciousness into another state, which I think is very interesting. So this is my piece, Close to Home.
So it needs to be translated for everyone?
We shall look in vain. We shall look
composer. And in Estonia they have a very strong tradition of choral singing as a way of unifying the people. And in Estonia there has been a lot of need to unify the people, to strive for freedom together. And there they did so by singing together. And this piece, Lelo, is one of those pieces by Marta. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
end the performance with something about love, and that seeing about the universal declaration of human rights, I think you know, through conveying that message through music is I believe that that's like why there's so many people coming to our event. It's like through music, like maybe it's like your form of expression, like your natural form of expression. It's something that everyone can relate to. Yeah. And so thank you.
That's good.